The Keys Kids Network is a project of the Keys Program, a 501c3 nonprofit organization that delivers music, hope, and big smiles to children impacted by cancer and serious illnesses. Thanks to our wonderful donors, the Tony Stewart Foundation and the American Legion Child Welfare Fund, this broadcast has been made possible. We hope you enjoy the broadcast today. Welcome to the Keys Kids Network. My name is Mrs. G. Clough, and I'm the host of today's show. On our show today, we have two very special performers. First is the host of our Keys Kids Coffee House, Emalee Herrington. She's going to sing the song, Count on Me, from Bruno Mars. We also have Miss Goodays singing a very special song called Love Your Life. We will be introducing you to the music alphabet, singing songs, and always sharing silly jokes. Remember to send your jokes into the Keys program so we can share them on the air. We hope you enjoyed today's episode, and remember, it's all about the smiles. Hey Keys Kids, this is Mrs. G. Clough, and I brought along two of my friends with me today. I have
Miss Goodays
and...
Why are kittens so adorable?
Hi.
Hey Josh, how are you doing today?
I'm doing good, how are you?
Good. Now what are you up to today?
I'm here playing the bongos for you guys.
Nice. And who do you have here with you?
Snoopy.
Oh, Snoopy's usually in every scene at the Keys Kids Network.
He decided to come in today.
He did. Are you guys ready to get singing?
I am ready.
Oh, yeah.
All right, let's do it.
All right. Move those feet to the beat. It's time to come and play. To sing the song and move along. We're glad that you came today. Because Keys Kids time is here. So come and join the lump of fun. Keys Kids time is here. So come and
Keys Kids Network. We're so glad you joined us today. And who do we see out there who's joined us out in that wonderful land of Keys? Who's out there? Do you see anyone?
I see Blake.
Oh, do you see anyone, Josh?
Yes, I do.
Oh, I think, don't you see Gavin?
Yes, Gavin.
There's Gavin. And all my friends, Maya and Elena. Hey guys, how are you today? We're so glad you guys joined us.
Keys Kids time is here. So come and join along the fun. Keys Kids time is here. So come and play. Keys Kids time is here. So come and join along the fun. Keys Kids time is here. So come and play. Why did Mozart get rid of his chickens?
Because they kept saying, bop, 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 bop. Hey guys, it's Emalee Herrington, and today I'm going to be doing a cover of Bruno Mars' Count on Me. Hope you guys enjoy it.
If you ever find yourself stuck in the middle of the sea, I'll sail the world to find you. And if you ever find yourself lost in the dark and you can't see, I'll be the light to guide you. Whoa. You find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you. Like 4, 3, 2, you'll be there. Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Oh, ooh, ooh, yeah, yeah. If you're tossing and you're turning and you just can't fall asleep, sing a song beside you. And if you ever forget how much you really mean to me, I will remind you. Whoa. You find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me like 1, 2, 3. I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you like 4, 3, 2. You'll be there. Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Oh, ooh, ooh, yeah, yeah. You'll always have my shoulder when you cry. I'll never let go, never say goodbye. You know you can count on me like 1, 2, 3, and I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you like 4, 3, 2, and you'll be there. Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Oh, count on you.
Thanks, Keats Kids. I hope you enjoyed it.
What kind of music do frogs like to dance to?
Hip hop.
Hey, kids. Today we're going to learn about the music alphabet. In music, there are only 7 letters in the alphabet. Once you learn these 7 letters, you can play just about any instrument or sing just about any song. Now, the music alphabet is very short. It's only 7 letters. As you can see, it's A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Now, the word alphabet has many, many more letters than that to learn, so I think it's easier to learn the music alphabet than it is the word alphabet. Now, if you know the song, the ABC song, let's sing that song, but let's sing it as a music alphabet song. I'm going to show you what I mean. We're going to sing A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Don't sing anymore. Stop right there. There's no more letters. That's all. That's all there is to the music alphabet. I hope you enjoy learning about the music alphabet today. And remember, it's all about the smiles.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Cash.
Cash who?
I knew you were a nut. Hey, my musical friends. How are you Keys Kids doing today? I'd like to share a little song. I did not write the words, but I did put it to music. And this was a little poem on a card that our Mrs. G. Clef actually sent to me a while back. And when I got it, I read it and I said, that needs to be put to music, and I'd like to share that with you today. So here it is. It's called Love Your Life. Sing your song and speak your mind. Lose yourself, see what you find. Kiss a lot and twirl your skirt. Smile at babies and have dessert. Chase a dream and break some rules. Lend a hand and keep your cool. Trust your heart and know your worth, and love your life on this good earth. Thank you. I hope you liked it.
Kids, I'd like to teach you a little about the sounds on the piano. On the piano, we have high sounds up on the high end of the piano, and then we have low sounds on the low end of the piano. In the middle are the middle sounds. Make sense? Now, the most famous letter of all in music is called middle C, and that's kind of ish in the middle of the piano. And actually, they call it middle C because it's in the middle of the staff in music, which we'll learn about later. But for now, the most important note to know in piano is middle C. So I go to the two black keys here on the piano, and right below that is middle C. Pretty easy to find. And I do a little song sometimes to remember the middle C tone. And I say, this is middle C. Can you do that? Let's try it. This is middle C. Very cool.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Oswald.
Oswald who?
Oswald my bubblegum.
Ouch.
Okay, we have a little, special little treat today. Oh, I didn't introduce myself yet. I'm so sorry, because I'm so excited to do this song, I forget. I am Miss Gooddays, and I am joined today by two of my very cool friends. You might know and remember Mrs. G. Clef.
Hey, guys.
And we have a new friend with us today, and would you like to introduce yourself? What is your name?
My name is Jazz Hands Josh.
And what does Jazz Hands mean?
Jazz Hands.
Awesome! Welcome! We're so glad to have you and have you play an instrument with us today. He's going to play the harmonica today.
Yeah.
So, okay.
Wait a minute, Miss Gooddays. That's not a harmonica.
Oh. Oops. What is it?
It's bongos.
Oh, silly me. I'm glad you're here to correct me.
I know.
Yeah, okay, he's going to play the bongos. I'm going to sing, and she's going to play
the trumpet.
That's not a trumpet, though.
It's not?
No, that's a piano.
Oh, of course, it's my favorite instrument in the whole world. How can
you know, we are very, very lucky to have Josh Jazz Hands here because he knows all the instruments and he's really helping us out. Thank you.
Yeah,
Bazinga.
Thanks, Josh.
All right, so we are going to sing a song about Anna the Spider. And this song is a book by Miss Nancy Best, which you will see or maybe you have seen. Mm-hmm. She actually read this book for the Keys Kids Network, and I sat down with it one day and said, you know what? That song, those words that she wrote, fit the tune of the Itsy Bitsy Spider. So we're going to sing that for you today. And it tells you a little bit about writing songs, too. You can take a tune that you know and put new words to it. Try that sometime and send them in to us.
That'd be great.
Yeah. All right, are we ready?
We're ready.
I'm ready.
Awesome. Anna was a friendly spider, Anna was a chump. Anna didn't eat much candy, but boy did she like gum. Anna chewed and chewed all day, and boy did Mom get mad. Cause when Anna didn't like her gum, she spit it in our pad. Ew, yuck! One day Mom said Anna left, she left without a clue. But I know where Anna was, she was squished on the bottom of Mom's shoe. Alas, poor Anna, she was gone, and I did have no chum. But don't be sad, for after all, I had all her gum. Yum!
We hope you enjoyed today's episode of the Keys Kids Network. Be sure to tune in next week for more music and big smiles. After all, it's all about the smiles.